Welcome you all. In this video, we will discuss about the working and construction of autoclave. Autoclave is one of the important instruments used for the moist heat sterilization. It is very much similar from the construction point of view with the normal household pressure cooker. The principle of autoclave is by applying the pressure and destruction of cell wall of microorganism as well as the coagulating the protein inside it. So let's see the part of autoclave. It is a power cable simply used for the generation of power which convert water into a vapor. This is the handle of autoclave used for carrying one place to another place. And this is the top of autoclave. It is having different units, like it is a pressure valve which indicates the pressure which has been created inside the autoclave. Pressure plays an important role for the sterilization point of view because the main principle or efficacy behind autoclave is a pressure only. This is a vent or whistle which works as same as pressure cooker. It releases the pressure on regular basis. This is a safety valve which provides safety and prevent the bursting or destruction of autoclave by excessing pressure. It releases the pressure by destructing the rubber valve in between them. This is a simple screw nut which can release to remove the vapor from autoclave. And it can be retied by retorting it to the right hand side. Autoclave also having several pair of nuts which are used to tie with body to the lid of autoclave. In between the top body and bottom body, there is a rubber gasket or rubber valve which create a vacuum and allow the pressure to stay inside the autoclave. This is the inner view of autoclave. It is a tray. It serves a basic purpose to keep the object which has to be sterilized. And at the bottom of autoclave, there is two small parts. First is a heater which allow to convert water into a vapor by heating it. And this is a tripod stand which serves two main purposes. First, to keep a safe distance from heater to the tray, and second, it gives the indication about the level of water. Place the tray on top of the tripod stand. Place the lid on autoclave. Autoclave lid should be placed in its proper place, otherwise there will be problem in tightening the screw. Once we have placed the lid, place all screw on their respective places first. Do not start tightening. After placing it, start to rotate the screw clockwise. This will tight the autoclave and fix so that the vapor from inside will not be able to come outside through this gap. The safety of autoclave very much depends upon the screws. If you tight it properly, that will be safe for use. So at last, we will again reassure about the screws, vent, pressure gauge, screw and other components. So we have almost tightened all the screw. Let's take back the screw. We have little bit loosened, so tight it as much as you can. Check the bezel by pulling it up and down, and all parts are ready. So let's see the different temperature versus pressure relationship. These are the very much important. We should keep in mind pressure and temperature are given respectively, and that should be strictly followed to achieve the sterilization process.